In studio now with Hot Country Nights. Yeah. Here they are, finally. .com.
The K is silent.
Finally, Hot Country Nights. Yeah. Wait, the K is not silent. Someone yelled the K is silent.
Hot Country. It's Hot Country Nights, not Hot Country Nights. It's a soft K.
A lot of people are wondering who, because they had never heard of you guys right now. A lot of folks are listening going, who's Hot Country Nights? So lead singer is Douglason.
That's me.
So people that are just listening in their cars right now, what would you like to tell them about your band, Hot Country Nights?
Well, we're the fourth or fifth greatest cover band to ever come out of Murfreesboro, Tennessee. We've been doing this for 30 years. Everybody's stolen from us. To give you a little idea, Blake Shelton used to have a mullet, and he had to cut it off because we actually trademarked the mullet. We're the first ones to do that. Everyone's been ripping us off. We're finally getting our chance thanks to Dierks Bentley. Or what's that guy's name?
Dierks
Bentley. Some country modern guy likes us. So gave us our shot. We're finally getting a chance to do what we do, which is rock, kick butt. 90s country music, so that's what we do. Yeah.
And there are six of you guys on stage. How'd you guys come together?
Roburn plays the guitar, Monte, Montgomery on the drums, right here. Travis on the bass there, Terry, I can't think of his last name, he's a Russian.
Terote is Dvoraczekyns.
On the fiddle, and Barry Van Shelton on the dobro back there. We just we live in a van down in Murfreesboro. We don't really go anywhere, we just live in it. We're hoping this helps us kind of get going on the road, because we're tired of playing Hooters.
And how did you guys get in touch with Dierks Bentley, the guy that's producing your record?
I gave him a real inspirational speech back in like 94. He was getting ready to leave town, and he saw us playing over at Teasers. He plays.
What's Teasers?
What is that?
It's kind of like a poor man's Hooters down in Murfreesboro. The girls wear like racing stripe tops. Anyway, we play there two for Tuesdays, and he saw us, and I guess I gave him a real inspirational speech or something, and he decided to stick around town. He's had some success, and he's now producing our album, but really, we kind of produce ourselves.
All right, so we're going to play a little music, and then I'm curious about what's happening with the project you guys are finally getting to put out.
Yeah.
Like on a real-life record label.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we do a lot of covers down at Teasers. We take other people's hits, and we make them greatest hits, because when we sing them, they become great. So... you want us to do a cover song?
Sure. Hot Country Nights are here right now, and you guys are going to cover something?
Yeah, let's do. We'll do some Tritt or some Jackson or something. I don't know. Let's go, boys. No, not Shania.
You said let's go, boy.
Yeah, I didn't mean let hurry up.
You said it. You got to sing it.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. I'm going to let it all hang out. Wanna raise my voice, really make some noise. Yeah, we're gonna scream and shout.
Guys, this is the Bobby Bones Show. What are you doing? What are you doing?
No inhibitions, make no conditions. Get a little out of line. Ain't gonna act politically correct. I only wanna have a good time. The best thing about being a woman, it's the prerogative to have a little fun and whoa-oh-oh, totally crazy. Forget I'm a lady. Men's shirts, short skirts. Whoa-oh-oh, I wanna be free, doing it in style. Whoa-oh-oh, feeling an action. Feel the attraction. I'm cutting my hair, do what I dare. Whoa-oh-oh, I wanna be free, to feel the way I feel. Man, I feel like an idiot, you guys. What happened there? This is the Bobby Bones Show.
I've known about you for a while now.
Trevor?
When he leaves me, he wears a smile now.
I've never seen his face in the early morning light. You have his morning.
I love both
his
you guys.
Daytime. Sometimes
him,
I have his nights.
One time,
nights with a K.
But does he love you?
Does he love you
like he loves me?
Like he loves me.
Does he think of you?
Does he think of you when he's holding me?
And does he whisper?
Does he whisper of you?
This is a family show, guys. Come
does
on.
He
disgusting.
Love you,
does he love you like he's been loving me?
Guys, we got to get the show in shape. We got to get in shape. Come on. Tape it up. Let's go.
Check it up. Maddie Chapman Carpenter. One, two.
Saturday night when the moon is out, I'm gonna head on over to the Twist and Shout. Got a two-step partner and a Cajun beat. When he lifts me up, I'm gonna find my feet. Out in the middle of the big dance floor, when I hear that fiddle, wanna beg for more. Gonna dance to a band from Louisiana.
Yeah, I got one.
Well, I woke up this morning, stumbled out of my rack. I opened up the paper to the page in the back. It only took a minute for my fingers to find my daily dose of destiny under my sign. My eyes just about shot out of my head. It said the stars are stacked against you, girl, get back in bed. I feel lucky. Yeah, I feel lucky, yeah. Ain't no Professor Doom gonna stand in my way. I feel lucky today.
Someone went too long.
Yeah, who was that?
You just totally blew it. One of you guys did. You just blew Bobby Bones, the show.
What?
Yes.
.com.
You did. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, you did. You just ruined our big shot.
Do we clap?
Yeah, sorry.
I don't know what to do.
Someone went too long in the... who did that?
That's
Trevor. Just
blew it. That sucked.
Oddly, you guys are really good. Oddly, you guys are really good.
Oddly.
Yeah.
I mean, your ratings are about to go like through the roof. The phones are going to go... Payphone's going to be ringing off the wall here.
Hot Country Nights are in studio right now. How does a 90s cover band, though, get a record deal to make new music?
Well, have you listened to what you play recently? I mean,
no.
Just a bunch of sappy songs, man. There's no men out there anymore. We got to put the T back in country, and by T I mean testosterone. Okay, country music's suffering from low T. Let's be honest. Even this guy's laughing at the camera back here.
This guy, Eddie,
can't shaking so much. Oh, I know that guy, Eddie. Yeah, he's pretty funny. He's not as funny as us, but yeah, it's low T. So there's, we actually are sponsored by a well, we're not sponsored by an ED. We're sponsored by Preparation H. We got a little jingle called Burning Man, but that's a different story. We have sponsors too, just like you guys do, endorsements.
Yeah.
So we want to represent them. We don't have one for an ED, but country has an ED problem right now. I'm talking about the moms and dads out there driving their kids to school know what I'm talking about. So
yeah.
We're going to bring a little testosterone back to country.
Yeah.
They need it.
Speaking of testosterone, Travis Tritt's on the new song.
If you want to hit, you get Tritt. Yeah, we got Tritt out this new one called Pick Her Up. He's an old buddy of ours.
Amazing.
Yeah, TT. We knew him back there from the old days, and he's on the song. So got Travis Tritt for Pick Her Up, and we're going to be riding with him for a little bit in his bus, get off the van.
And you have Tiffany Amber Thiessen in the video.
Better believe it.
Who for this song, who we know is Kelly Kapowski. How do you know her?
Wouldn't you like to know? I actually have her number if you want to. She's a huge fan, man. We couldn't be. People find out what we're doing, and it's we can't. They got to beat them away at the stick. She was just all over us, man. She begged and pleaded to be on the video, and she brought it. She really did. I don't think she could make any better because we're in it. So I mean, how could it get any better than that? But she actually, she really brought her. She brought something pretty special to it. So we love Tiff, man. She's one of us. She's an honorary knight.
You guys are known to do cover songs, but you're putting out a whole project of new music. Are you worried about the pressure of you guys creating versus you guys just stealing or making greater?
It was easy, like I said.
Covering.
Well, no. That hurts. No, we're not. There's no pressure. I mean, there's some pressure in my pants right now because these things are tight, as you can tell, Amy. The knuckle is on full display. That's how we like. So there's pressure in my pants, but there's no pressure really to perform. There has been, to be honest. Whether on stage or off. But yeah, we're going to go out there and do some original songs. Got some great songs on here, meaningful songs. Like You Make It Hard, nice duet with Terry Clark. What? You Make It Hard for Me to Leave the Room. What are you talking about, Amy? Jeez.
I don't know.
Okay, it's a nice duet with Terry. Terry Clark's one of our spirit animals as well. Song called Asphalt. It Ain't My Fault, It's That Asphalt. Everyone knows the road has been a really held us back, and we're finally getting ready to get out there. So mull it over, big hit, little song about our hair. And yeah, feel pretty good about it.
Hot Country Nights are here. We're going to play the new song with Travis Tritt right now called Pick Her Up. By the way, you have any kids? What's the deal? I have one.
So I was playing a show in Fresno the other day. I don't know why they call it Fresno. I call it Fres. Yes, I love Fresno. But anyway, I was playing a show out there, and this gal started. Yeah, Doug, my gals are, Amy, you're very cute, but I'm 70 is kind of my limit. I'm 70 and up. I like experience over beauty. So
right.
One of my gals is there, and she hoisted this little person on stage, and it turns out I got a little Doug. So met her at an Applebee's about 8 years ago, and something happened out back. And anyway, so yeah, I got one kid.
Cool.
Little Doug.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
All right.
Haven't seen her since then.
But she's a girl. Little Doug.
Little Doug. Well, I'm Doug, so she's Little Doug. Yeah, Little Doug.
Here is the new song. It's Hot Country Nights. I'm assuming you guys are going to be on the road. You guys are going to open
if you'll play this, we might get a gig.
Are you going to play with?
Can we come open for the Idiots sometime?
Oh my goodness. Are you guys going to play?
We want to open for the Raging Idiots.
All right, I'm done.
Some people want to play the Opry.
Yeah.
We want to open for the Raging Idiots.
Hot Country Nights.
Come on.
Here is their new song called Pick Her Up with Travis Tritt. Great to see you guys. I think.
Good to see you.
HotCountryNights.com.
All right, thank you. And the drummer puts in the plug.
Night Nation, knuckle up out there.
All right, here it is. Here's the new song right now. There they are. Clap your hands, I think. Everywhere they are.
Yeah! H-O-T-C-O-U-N-T-R-Y-K-N-I-G-H-T-S.
S.